Hello friends, find the value of k if k times k minus k times k equal to 100. Let's solve it. K times k is same as k cube minus k times k is same as k square equal to 100 as it is. K cube minus k square minus 100 equal to 0. To solve this, we have to need here cube and square. For this, 100 is same as 125 minus 25 equal to 0, because 125 minus 25 equal to 100, and 125 is 5 cube and 25 is 5 square. I hope you understood. K cube minus k square minus 125, 5 cube minus minus plus 25, 5 square equal to 0. K cube minus 5 cube minus k square plus 5 square equal to 0. K cube minus 5 cube minus common k square minus 5 square equal to 0. Since a cube minus b cube equal to a minus b, a square plus ab plus b square, and a square minus b square equal to a plus b, a minus b. So this equation will become k cube minus 5 cube, k minus 5, k square plus 5k plus 5 square 25 minus k square minus 5 square, k plus 5, k minus 5 equal to 0. K minus 5 and k minus 5 corresponds, so it will be common. K minus 5, k square plus 5k plus 25 minus k minus 5, sorry, k plus 5 equal to 0. K minus 5 equal to 0, or k square plus 5k plus 25 minus k minus 5 equal to 0. K equal to 5, which is our first real solution. And next, solve here k square plus 5k minus k will be here 4k plus 25 minus 5 equal to 20 equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation. A equal to 1, B equal to 4, C equal to 20. Apply now quadratic formula. K equal to minus B plus minus square root B square minus 4AC over 2A. K equal to minus B is 4 plus minus square root 4 square minus 4, A is 1, C is 20 over 2A is 1. K equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 4 square is 16 minus 20 times 4, 80 over 2 times 1, 2. Next, K equal to minus 4 plus minus square root 16 minus 80 minus 64 over 2. K equal to minus 4 plus minus 64 times minus 1 over 2. Next, K equal to minus 4 plus minus square root of 64 equal to 8, because 8 square equal to 64. Square root of minus 1 equal to I over 2. Here 2 will be common. K equal to 2, 2 times 2, 4, plus minus 2 times 4, 8, I over 2, 2 and 2 will be cancelled. K equal to minus 2 plus minus 4i, which is our complex solution. So we have one real solution, which is k equal to 5 and k equal to minus 2 plus 4i and k equal to minus 2 minus 4i, two complex solutions. Now verify that k times k times k minus k times k equal to 100. Why? Put the value of k, which is 5, into this equation. We get 5 times 5 times 5 minus 5 times 5 equal to 100. 5 times 5 times 5 equal to 125 minus 5 times 5, 25 equal to 100. 125 minus 25 is 100 equal to 100. Left hand side equal to right hand side. So it satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.